All right, Pascal, we saw a little bit of you in Toronto this summer, but talk to us about how you spent your time this summer, both on and off the court.
You know, just working, man, just getting better, working on my game, and just playing basketball. You know, just finding ways to play basketball and just be active.
Say working on your game, what specifically were you working on, hoping to add or improve?
You know, just being a better playmaker, you know, overall, you know, working on, you know, every skills I can work on, you know, handle, you know, working on my shot and things like that. So I think just being a better player overall, you know, just watching film and on my defense last year and a lot of things that I missed and things like that. So just being a better player overall.
How much more comfortable do you feel being here in year two compared to year one, just overall?
I think year two is a lot. I feel a lot more comfortable. You know, I kind of know. I mean, I'm not, you know, DeMar DeRozan type of slowing down, but I kind of know a little bit what's going on. Like I know what to expect, kind of, you know. So I think it's just, you know, a little better. You know, I kind of know what's going on.
You had a big impact with 905 last year. Are you still open to, you know, reviving that role and being part of that franchise?
I'm trying to be part of, you know, being a Raptors, so that's my goal, and I'm going to work on my game and work hard to be on the Raptors, but, you know, whatever happens, happens.
You came into the league with Yak, but you guys played so little together with the Raps last year, you starting at the beginning of the year, Yak sort of breaking through at the end of the year. This season, you guys could both be a big part of the second unit together. You spent time during the summer league playing together. How much is that chemistry sort of come along?
I think it's great, you know, just, you know, the fact that we like friends off the court too, and just rookies and having, you know, that connection, you know, I think is we always going to be, you know, knowing that we in the same draft, you know, we get drafted by Raptors, so we have that, and he's a hard worker and he works hard like I do, you know, so just being together, working hard, and I think we worked a lot, we worked hard this summer, and I think, you know, it's going to be great to just go on the court and show it and playing together, you know, it's going to be great if we do get a chance to.
Who's winning more of those three-point competitions between you guys?
I'm gonna tell you to ask him that. He would tell you.
How much has your shot come along? How much have you been working on the three-point shot over the last few months?
I think it's coming a long way, man, and just changing like little things on my shot, you know. And I think it's come a long way, man. It's getting better, you know. I'm getting excited about the process of improving and just learning and seeing like changing little stuff, what you can do to your shot and stuff like that. So I'm excited, man. I just can't wait to go out there. You know, I can talk about how I think it improves, but until we play and I show it, you know, it won't matter.